The three little pigs. Not so little anymore. Oh boy.